Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to track mouse cursor in Camtasia recording. So if you have recorded any screen record or any clip using Camtasia recorder, then you can just track the mouse cursor. Okay, and how you can do this, let me just show you. You can see this is a screen record which is recorded on using Camtasia screen recorder. Now let's suppose if you want to track your mouse cursor, you can see cursor effect, click on that. Now you can see highlight, magnify, spotlight, and lots of options available. So if you want to highlight your mouse cursor, but you just select the effect, cursor effect, and drag your recording, right? Now you can see it's a mouse cursor. You can see that the effect on the mouse cursor, okay, and it's tracking your mouse cursor. Now you can see highlight color. If you want to change the color, you can also do it. And if you want to make difference in opacity, you can just increase or decrease the opacity, and you can increase and decrease the size. And you can see you can also select the softness as well. Okay, now you can see I'm just adjusting all these settings from this option. Okay, and you can see in this way, let me just show you how it looks like. So if you can see it's working very fine. Okay, so in this way you'll be able to track your mouse cursor in Camtasia.